Akshay Kumar is getting hatred for donation because of the current situation that is going around in our nation. Many Bollywood celebrities have come forward to help the government. Akshay Kumar is one of the first celebrities who has come forward to help the government in this tough situation. The Prime Minister of our nation requested people to help the government by contributing as much as possible. Akshay Kumar took his Twitter handle to announce that he is going to contribute a huge amount of money for the greater good. The Kesari actor has donated a whopping amount of 25 crores to the Prime Minister's Citizen Assistance and Relief in Emergency Situations Fund. Everyone applauded the actor for donating such an amount to help our nation in the situation of crisis. But Akshay Kumar received a lot of backlash too for his donation of this huge amount to Prime Minister's CARES Fund. It is shocking, but it is true that famous Bollywood actor is mocked and received backlash for his huge donation. Let us find out in this video who took a dig at the actor and what was the reason behind this. Well, Akshay Kumar has been always too much supportive. When there was any kind of need, he helped the government. He has always donated his money whenever the country needed financial support, and every time he was applauded for the contribution. This time, he too received appreciation for the huge donation he made. But along with donation, he got backlash too for his contribution at PM CARES Fund. It is the president of Federation of Western India Cine Employees, B.N. Tiwari, who took a dig at Akshay Kumar. Because of the nationwide shutdown for 21 days, all the shootings are cancelled, which left the daily wage workers of the industry jobless. There are many daily wage workers in the industry who are jobless and left without any income. B.N. Tiwari was angry at the Bollywood stars because they were making huge donations at Prime Minister's Fund. He added that the daily wage workers of Indian cinema who help the stars in reaching their position are like families to them. But instead of taking care of their families first, the stars are donating huge money to the PM's fund. Disappointed, B.N. Tiwari also added that Akshay Kumar donated 25 crore rupees to PM's fund just to stay in the good books of PM. He said that the actor should have first donated for the Indian cine workers as they are greatly affected now. B.N. Tiwari even added that Akshay Kumar has not made even any phone call to talk about the workers. But recently, many Bollywood stars like Salman Khan, Ajay Devgan, Tapsee Pannu, Karan Johar, Siddharth Malhotra have donated for the cine workers. With a team of Smoky Evening requests all the people to stay safely at home. It's a humble request from our side to you to donate as much as you can for a greater good from us for us. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.